Hey guys, Gabe Suarez here. Just driving back from the range, setting it up. I've got a shotgun class I'm teaching this weekend. And as all successful entrepreneurs do, I am maximizing my time on the drive back into the city of Prescott. I want to talk about shotguns for a few minutes today. Shotguns were the primary weapon for law enforcement for many years, and it's the weapon I carried into battle more often than not, more often than my MP5 or any other weapon that was available to us at the time. Slugs out of the stakeout at 25. Hit. I took shots and hit that I would otherwise have missed if I had been using a single projectile weapon like a rifle or an SMG. That's just the reality of the weapon. It is a very effective weapon. It's a brutal weapon. One maybe not suited for the frail or the small in size.
That was a good one.
So close.
Shotgun has a lot going for it.
Just reminds me of
the
things that I
have to do. Just tell me when you're ready.